Students, now we will learn about trigonometric functions. The word trigonometry is derived from the Greek word trigon and metron, and it means measuring the sides of a triangle. The subject was originally developed to solve geometric problems involving triangles. It was studied by sea captains for navigation, surveyor to map out the new lands, by engineers and others. Currently, trigonometry is used in many areas such as the science of seismology, designing electric circuits, describing the state of an atom, predicting the height of tides in the ocean, analyzing a musical tone, and in many other areas.